How's an engine tuned differently simply just from day to night to day to night race?
Well, our EFI compensates for a lot of the weather. The temperature, barometric pressure, all those are monitored by the ECU, and we have built-in corrections within our calibrations to accommodate for that. We also, the Lambda sensors that monitor the air-fuel ratio, we allow them to correct within a certain range, and they will hit the target as long as you're within that range.